Homework by Allen Ginsberg. If I were doing my laundry, I'd wash my dirty Iran. I'd throw in my United States and pour on ivory soap, scrub up Africa, and put all the birds and elephants back in the jungle. I'd wash the Amazon River and clean up the oily Caribbean and the Gulf of Mexico. Rub that smog off the North Pole and wipe up all the pipelines in Alaska. Rub-a-dub-dub for Rocky Flats and Los Alamos. Flush that sparkling sesame out of Love Canal. Rinse down the acid rain over the Parthenon and the Sphinx. Drain sludge out of the Mediterranean basin and make it azure again. Put some bluing back in the sky over the Rhine. Bleach the little clouds so snow would return white as snow. Cleanse the Hudson, Thames, and the Neckar. Drain the suds out of Lake Erie. Then I'd throw Big Asia in one giant load and wash out all the blood in Agent Orange. Dump the whole mess of Russia and China in the ringer and squeeze out the telltale gray of the U.S. Central American police state. And put the planet in the dryer and let it sit for 20 minutes, or an eon, till it came out clean.